Today's headlines: Ratnesh Sada takes oath as Bihar minister days after Manjhi's son quit. JDU MLA Ratnesh Sada, who got elected from the Sonbarsa SC said thrice, was sworn in as minister in Bihar CM Nitish Kumar's cabinet on Friday. This comes after HAMS founder and former CM Jitin Ram Manjhi's son Santosh Kumar Suman resigned. Suman, who held the SC and ST welfare portfolio, said he resigned as his party's existence was threatened.